you stick your hand down there and some pellets fall down your hand, just put them in your pocket. You can tell your friends that you're going green. congratulations to you, my friend, 2016 Diamond W New Year's Eve Champion.
Here with Will Morris, Reno, Nevada, bull riding champion here in the Red Bluff. Made some good bull rides, Will.
Did.
Yeah. Tell us about it.
Coach Pinero,
this is Sterling Ward without Will Morris.
Yeah. Tell me about Will's ride.
Will's a bitch and can't do interviews with fuck. It's a good thing he can ride bulls.
Yeah, definitely.
Will won the long round. Sterling, where were you, second?
Somewhere.
Sterling was second. All the Nevada boys showed up, except for this one.
Yeah.
Because I rode like a bitch.
Cody dropped the ball just a bit. You know, Nevada showed up to ride, and Cody had to let it go. But it's probably because Cody is an implant.
See? I'm technically still
Cody,
California.
Yeah, his license says California, so he's not really a Nevada resident yet, but we'll probably allow him. I guess he could be part of Nevada.
Not everybody from California is gay.
You want to thank anybody for Will?
Except for Cody is gay, but not everybody from California is gay, just Cody and a
handful. Will would like to thank his dad, who came all the way from Vegas to Red Bluff, which is like 9 hours.
And bought him a hotel room, too.
And bought him a hotel room.
I mean, this guy's got money. He just won the bull riding, but his daddy paid for his hotel room.
What the hell? Wish I had me and dad.
And if he was in this interview, he could defend himself, but he's being a vagina.
We can talk as much shit as we want,
so we can
bitch
talk
out.
All kinds of shit. He jumped off a short round bull, 7.5 seconds, threw to one another like $1,000.
It's all bullshit, because Will goes to Triple J like once a week and got on 2 Triple J bulls.
Yeah, it was rigged.
It was rigged. The whole goddamn thing was rigged.
Totally rigged.
Fucking rigged.
Cheaters.
And mine was rigged too. I don't know why.
His fringe was tied to the bucket chute.
It was. Bullshit.
Cheaters, man.
Fucking cheating sons of bitches. I don't ever bucket.
Cut!